I stay as permanently ethereal here. I get to heal up. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, good grief.
This cannot be. I am master of my own fate.
Whatever. Not for long. Save here.
There's no escape.
There's no more dragons for you then.
To escape me, Miraak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May she be rewarded for her service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Thank you. I lived the last 2.5 hours. I better turn this into a save before I lose it. I've spent nearly the last 2.5 hours trying to figure out how to get beyond the glitches and the nonsense of this part of the DLC. And the gold anyway.